Now this cat looks a lot like Asimov, but it isn't Asimov. I see this cat all the time. I actually think this cat might be part of the same litter of cats. Here he goes. Bye, kitty! Bye!